If your Mac is acting up and you cannot figure out why, you might want to try resetting the Nvram or the SMC, and I'll show you how. Modern Macs have a bit of Nvram. The NV stands for non-volatile, and it stores information like your selected startup disk, speaker volume, screen resolution, and time zone. If you're having startup problems, you might try resetting it. Here's what you do. First, shut down your Mac. Then, turn it on and immediately press and hold down these keys: Option, Command, P, and R. You can let go after you hear the startup sound and you're good to go. Why P and R? Well, Macs used to have parameter RAM, and that was similar to the NVRAM in modern Macs. So they just kept the shortcut. NVRAM is not usually the cause of your problems. More often, it's the SMC, or System Management Controller. That's the part of your Mac that deals with power management, charging, fan control, keyboard lights, stuff like that. Resetting the SMC is done a little differently for different kinds of Macs, but you always start by shutting down first. If you have a desktop Mac or an iMac, just unplug the power cord. Wait 15 or 20 seconds, plug it in, wait another 5 or 10 seconds, and power on the system again. On a desktop system, this power cycling is all you need to do to reset the SMC. If you have a Mac laptop, make sure it's unplugged and powered down. Then hold down the Shift, Control, and Option keys on the left side of the keyboard. While holding those down, press and hold down the power button. Hold down all of these buttons together for 10 seconds, then release. You can plug in your laptop and boot it up like normal. If you have an old Mac laptop that has a removable battery, just shut down, unplug it, and remove the battery. Hold down the power button for 5 seconds and then release. Then you can put the battery back in, plug it in, and power it on. Resetting the SMC or NVRAM is not a guaranteed fix, but it doesn't take long and it doesn't delete any data from your hard drive, so it's usually worth a shot.